Hello everyone, my name is Faith, aka yeuntaro from Project Revival, and today I will be teaching you how to do a circle burst in Sony Vegas. I will be using Sony Vegas 13 for this tutorial, but you can use any Sony Vegas you would like. So firstly, I will be going into Media Generators and Solid Color, and you can pick any color you would like since it's not really important. I'm going to set the color's opacity down to its lowest so it's transparent. And I'm going to go to Video Effects and go to Cookie Cutter and put the default setting here and put it onto your file. And for this color bar right here, it's basically the color of the border. So you can put in any color you would like for the color of your circle burst. For example, I'm just gonna keep it white. Now you can't really see it right now, and that's because the border is at zero. So I'm gonna put the border at maybe this much, and the size would be this much. Yeah, okay. So first, on your border and size, press the stopwatch, which is animate. Alright, so once you have that, set your border to however much border you want. I recommend it to be fixed since we are doing circle burst. And your size should be at zero. So let's say your circle burst is close up to maybe 37 milliseconds. So I'll put it here and I'll make the size this big and I'll make the border all the way to zero. And make sure to put the keyframes as smooth. And there you have it. Thank you for watching my circle burst tutorial, and I hope it helped you.